fade away.
Hey guys, Mario here, and welcome back to another episode of Sevsec Ages. And in between episodes, I've done a bit of work, quite a bit actually, since I've expanded out my items here, and I have gotten a grill. Now, I'm going to really quickly show you how that's done, made. The reason why I made it was just because I wanted to, smell it, so like get some cooked food, but basically just take stone, which we got from our strainers down at the ocean, and then three rocks, and you get a grill. Put that over top of there, like that. And there you go. And yeah, that's how that works. And I lit those other two, so that's, and those are just low-grade charcoals underneath there. I'll put the stone back, put the rocks back. So the next thing I want to cover is that I went traveling. I traveled, I found some stuff. First of all, I found a bunch of blocks of bone. I found like a dead skeleton kind of on the ground, a bunch of wool from killing sheep, a bunch of meat from killing pigs and their hides. So that's pretty cool. Baked potatoes I just got from there, and that's pretty much it. Also, if you're wondering what this is, Darklands Oak Wood and Darklands Saplings is a biome that we have to go and travel to. If we press L, you can see I've already traveled to it, and that's why I'm going to go travel there now, and I'm going to show you. But what we need is, first of all, we need, actually, before we go there at all, I want to make a grindstone, which is stone and stick, like this. Some more stone, which we got from our sieves. Okay, so we make that. It's a grindstone. We won't be needing a whole lot. I don't like it connecting in there, so we'll put it here. But basically what we're going to do is grind up. What is it? 45 one. Gonna grind up this like so. So we're just gonna rotate this, and we'll eventually get bone meal. And I don't need a whole lot. It takes a while, so we'll just do this twice. I'm hoping to get horsepower, which means that a horse is gonna do this. So we'll wait for. Okay, there we go. So we need to collect that, and I think you can. Yeah, you can collect that back up. So we have our bone meal. Well, the other thing we'll need is feathers, and we are going to also need ink sac. We need to get more ink sac, so I'm going to go down to the ocean and kill some squids. I also set up, okay, two things. The strainers broke because they took a while. They strain enough. These are set up for for crops eventually, but I haven't filled them in yet. Some sugarcane I harvested, but let's kill some squids. Alright, so I found some squids over here. Took me a bit to find them, but we found three, so that should be enough to get the amount of ink sacks we'll need. There's one down here. There we are, we got seven. Just got. There we are. I can't really see anything. No, wait. Okay. Here we got. Did we get anything for that guy? Yeah, we did. Okay, 10. We'll kill this one too, and then I'll head back. I'm not actually that far away from our base. There we are, 12. That's good enough. So we're gonna head that back. Oh, there's some carrots here. Grab those real quick, but we're gonna head back to base. Alright, there's some creepers we have to deal with. Don't really want to
yeah.
There we are. Didn't really want that to happen, but fine. Okay, well, I'll patch that up later. I'll drop that stuff back in the chest. Alright, so we got those. Oh. Yes, yes, yes. I know, yeah. So, we are going to... I just was thinking of something. Can drop that over there. Okay. So, let's drop those. Actually, grindstone. I want to grindstone these real fast. So, I just finished, and it gives me a brown dye powder. And the reason why I want the brown dye powder is because I want to craft liquid bladder, I think it is. Basically, you can fill them up, but the other thing I wanted to do is grab these here, and make what's called a drying rack, which is pretty simple. Just takes slabs, put the drying rack. Ugly. I'm gonna put it on its own pedestal. I'll use this stone. Just for now. So, but we're gonna grab some rawhide. And we're also gonna need some resin, which you take logs, which I grew some forests here, just so I didn't have to walk as far. 1, 2, 3. Okay, that should be enough. But basically, I'm gonna have to take. I'm just gonna do one for now. Okay, fork blade. Boom, and boom, and you get oak bark, which I only need one of for now. Take the oak bark. And degrind it. And you get two of this ground resin. So we have ground resin, we have our food bladders, we have our rawhide, so we're gonna head over to the river, fill up the food bladders. And then also get some of this salt, it's called, which we needed that for achievement, but whatever. Make this with just rawhide salt to make a salted hide, and then head back to base, and we're going to put it on this drying rack and wait for it to dry. Alright, so here we are, it's turning into dried hide. We take the dried hide, fluid bladder, and ground resin, make wet tanned hide, and when it's done we get leather. So that takes a bit of time, and now we have leather. Just grab some food. Alright, so what I wanted the leather for was put it leather with the flint work blade, you get 9 leather strings, strips. Like so, and then we want to go string, make those into leather cordage, and then put leather cordage and string on the top and bottom, and you get leads. So if we go into here, as you can see, we now have lead is done and the leather is done. So we have a bunch of new achievements to do, which I'll do later or in another episode. This is almost done. I'll get that. I'm gonna put back everything I don't need, which is here, ladders, the ground resin, this bush, rye, wood, dirt, salt, zombie flesh, string, which could go back up there. But I'll keep the rest of this in my inventory, but I'm gonna go and find the village. So I'm taking the leads because I want to get some horses, but we're gonna head off in this direction. And I've marked it out with some spare blocks of bones that I had. So you can see here's the first one, and we're just gonna basically follow this along, and I'll speed up the video so that you don't have to watch me run forever. So this is the village, as you can see here, and I blocked off a couple of these. Now I just want to mention that I meant to make a saddle for a left, so I made one. Actually, I went back and made one, which was pretty simple. It just takes what we just crafted before, and some leather and leather cordage. So I just made some more and got that because I wanted to be able to ride this horse here. So I'm gonna try to tame him. And we'll see whether it works. Nope. Again, maybe. Nope. I'm gonna keep trying this until it works. Nope. Oh, there we are. So now I can put on the saddle and I can ride him, which is gonna make life a lot easier. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so those are the babies. I'll probably bring another one back, but anyway, real quick, before I'm just gonna actually I'll bring them back. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and then and 3, and now I can go out. And where did my horse go? Oh, there you are. Horsey, so they'll hopefully come along with me, but I'm gonna leave them for a second. But these are the 3 villagers. So 1 we have is bone meal, so we can trade for some farmland, which we'll be able to make a gun with. The other one, which we want pets, just a fire bow, is this. So this is these, and you get a book. And basically, this is gonna show up on our thing like that. And if we open it up and see, it's now a map. But yeah, that's basically what that was for. Now, that's it. I'm gonna put you horses actually back in here real fast. So all 3 of you are gonna go back in here. And we're gonna... No. Oh, they're going after the mom. So if I just ride them. Oh, okay, that's good. So they'll just follow me. Hopefully. Come on. Okay, so I'm gonna go in this direction. And this is... Yeah, they'll come. Okay, so I'm just gonna go in this direction, which is along the edge of the ocean. And hopefully I can make it. Come on, Marcy. To continue going like this, and I'll eventually make it to the Darklands biome. And I want to do this before it's daytime. Because, oh, there we are. Okay, here we are. So, there should be monsters spawning in here. I hope. But this is the tree that I chopped down. I'm not gonna chop down another one because I already chopped it down. I'm hoping that some monsters will spawn. Because it's still nighttime. Oops. I'm gonna have to, so there should be monsters spawning in here that I can fight to get the shards that I need. So I'm wondering why they're not spawning. There's a zombie. Did he drop? No, he didn't. Is that another one? No. Come on. Any other? It's a regular zombie. Why is it just regular zombies? Okay, I love you. And it's turning daytime, so it looks like. Looks like, there's gonna be no more zombies, but I'm gonna need to, hang around here until it's nighttime again, so I'll be back when it is. So as you can see, it's just going to nighttime again, so monsters should be spawning again. If we press F7, no, it's just gonna show everywhere, but I hope... some more monsters in the spawn. Because it's nighttime. Oh. No. Yeah, I don't see a whole lot other than regular zombies. Let's just see. Where the heck? So, oh, there's one. take. Oh. My pickaxe, but I don't have any stone, so I'm gonna have to head over here. But there's some. Like so. Okay. You stay in there, alright? I'm gonna come back for you. I'm gonna... Come on. I'm just gonna keep going around killing these things. Alright, so I just got enough shadow fragments. You take the regular fragments, so 9 of the small fragments make these, and then use those to make the shadow gem in a press to make the full shadow gem. So I have enough. I'm just gonna find my horse, which I dropped in a hole somewhere around here. I think it was back more, yeah. Calves. So we made it back home, and we're all good. So we're gonna start by making a press, or finish, basically. I trust you guys to be good without causing any trouble. Alright, so the first thing we're gonna wanna do is make a press, which first of all we need to do this. Make some slabs. The slabs down. Slab down, wood around it, 2 leads, and a stick. I made another weed, by the way. And the other one is, I think, a stick and stone. Yeah. We need these stone. Okay. This stone. Right here. And we can craft that into another horse powered, the two horse powered things. So the first one, press down. And the other one can be, just get rid of this, turn that into, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, we'll put this guy down here. Except I think this guy needs to actually be up one. Like so. There we go. So those are both good, and then I actually need to craft some more leads for this. Alright, so I have two more leads, and first of all, I think, I just want to see whether this works with a smaller, like, what? Clearly not, so I'll have to use my main nose for this. There we are. And I have to just press these shadow gems down, and he will do his work with the calves. I want to try this again. No. Okay. So that's what I thought. So you can only use, these big cows. So that made the last big shadow gem. So we can put all of these in here, and that's gonna compress down. And we'll wait for that to do its thing. Actually, it's not even that fast. You just have to come around once, I'm pretty sure. And wait for that to press fully. And I think I just have to wait for it to go all the way down like that. There. And we have a shadow gem. Oh, thank God. That took forever. And that's done. The next thing we need to do is make a... So we need this, which is a flame grilled whopper. Two red cedar planks. Now, tomatic ceremony. Which we need to. If I just look at the other things we need, shark tooth we have, that we have. Coal dust. Charcoal dust. Quartz grindstone, millstone. Oh, we need to make the millstone. So yeah. Millstone is what we need. And put the millstone. Millstone takes hand crank, which is a gear, and a millstone is just a grindstone, stone slab, and stones. And I'm hoping we have enough for that. Seven. We can make the like that. Craft that, and then go like so. Just enough. Slab. I think that's just how it was working. Take this grindy grinder thing and put it there. And make that. It's a millstone. And needs to power early machines like the millstone, hand crank. But we need a wooden gear for that, which means we need a buffalo tooth, which I think you just get from killing buffaloes, and we need to do traumatic ritual to make that, but whatever. We'll drop this thing here for now. Millstone. Now, if we go back to Whopper, just to look at this, we can make another Whopper Mark II. It was this. One of these. Millstone. Charcoal and a charcoal dust. And that takes millstone. Oh yeah. Low grade charcoal to a charcoal block. Yeah. So we just drop one of these in here, and that would turn into low grade. So yeah. Although this one, I don't want to break that though. Oops. Place that more like. Whatever. Oh, actually, that worked. Alright. And then we're gonna have to re-light. Like so. Re-light that. So there we are. Boom. But that's back up to works. But anyway. Hope guys all enjoyed this episode of what do you call it? Subtech. And I am doing some work in the episodes and to get that that flame of Whopper, but anyway, hope you guys all enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you guys all later.